Hey there, casting. I'm Mark Bogumil, and I'm reading for Tommy Malone, the slimy vegetable enthusiast that is just about to run his father's company into the ground. I'm from Buffalo, New York, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks. iVeggies 2.0, coming this fall. Are you ready? Twice the nutrients and half the aftertaste. Malone Agriculture is the number one name in vegetables today. You asked, and we listened. We listened by adding state-of-the-art nutrients and modern-day minerals to enhance our flavor profile. So forget everything you've ever known about vegetables, because this fall, iVeggies 2.0 will blow your minds. Coming this fall. Are you ready?
Tommy, love it. I really do. But give me more energy. Something a little more raw. Primal, even.
Coming this fall. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yes! That is what I'm talking about, my man. Mm. That right there. That confidence. It's gonna sell some damn vegetables.
Oh, yeah. Mm.
I think we're good here. That's a wrap for Tommy Malone. You have a call at 11 with the Distributors Association. They're very excited for this year's product line.
As they should be. Let me ask you, how was the performance?
Oh, outstanding, sir.
It was, wasn't it?
We have one slight problem.
It's not my hair, is it?
No. It's with the sales team. Johnson called in sick again today, and Lang and Martinez have formed a secret alliance in order to demand higher commissions.
How is it a secret if you know about it?
They formed it in secret, and then came to me with their demands.
Demands? Those bums can sell the best damn vegetables that science can make. Mother Nature can't make them as good as we make them.
And I agree. But an alliance has been formed.
Listen, go down to HR and tell them to hire a sales manager. We are on the verge of blowing the vegetable industry out of the water, and yet we still don't have a competent sales force.
Your father never used the sales manager. He handled the salesman himself.
Yeah, well, we're doing some things a little differently now. Tell them to hire a cutthroat business person, somebody who's not afraid to get their hands dirty.
I'll tell HR.
And get on that pronto. These idiots are really slowing us down.